Women are retarded. You about to transform or something?
Be the star you always knew you were. Wait, I think police is at the door.
Okay, the neighbors think I'm selling dope.
Yeah, life is strange, strange life. Take your wife, make her get on your knee. Woo! Look, what's going on, gamers? It's your boy Vox Skit. Got a new game we playing, baby. Life is strange. How strange the life is. Life is strange before the storm. I really dislike playing games like this. The whole decision based all that, because it puts too much pressure on me, man. Way too much pressure. Like, let me live my life, eat my food, play my video game, and make my bread. That's all I want to do. That's all I want to do. Eat, make my bread, do what I do. All right, so what I got the whole deluxe edition. You know what I'm saying? So I got, you're going to have episodes 1-3. And it got, I think, got two add-ons with it, I guess. I think it's gonna be it. So I got, yeah. Got 1, 2, 3. Trayvon Martin. And yeah, I got the mixtape. She got a mixtape? Hey! Alright, let's listen to these bars. Look, look. You see this up there? Look, look. I bust through the cellar door. Are you ready for me? The gun is high. There's no below. Terrible. Let's get to the game, man. Episode 1. I'm wide awake. So is that a cigarette or is that those sweet tarts? Nigga, like what? Definitely a cig. Okay, I didn't play the first one. Most of it. Or any of it. She's standing in front of a train.
Firewalk is playing
drugs
a show
you're doing
at the old
to
mill.
Sit there and think that's
fuck
fun.
Yes. Mom would kill me if she knew I was out.
I smack you, man. Don't curse my gameplay. Is there a jog option? No, you don't get your jog. You just okay. No. Why are you moving weird? A fence. Okay, I'm about to hop the fence. We hopping in, man. We gotta look at the fence. See? Like, why would we give me a decision whether to look at the warning sign where I could read myself and then hop in the fence? Like, you're doing too much.
Holy
shit. Let me hop the fence. They're having a party on one side of the house.
This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Duh. Have a jog out, you're just moving retarded. Okay. See, why not look
that
at
that saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed. Is. An old lumber car. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually
like,
worked
sneaking
here.
Sneaking through there, like, come on, why you? Yo, bounce, yo, bounce, Kilo. What's good, brother? Oh, my man got the rock tattoo. My man Samoan.
You miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not
I
a
about to
fit,
spit some.
But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
I'm gonna go square, brother. I stood in front of trains.
You can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me? Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
Gas can. What's moving on with this
guess
gas
can? Fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here.
Got a dog again.
This place has collected a lot of junk over the years.
Okay, go ahead. Listening. Let's listen. Are you listening?
This band shreds so hard. I gotta
get in
there.
You can hear that from outside. Get out the door, stupid. Oh my god.
This RV's just begging for a little street art. But if I do it here, someone will see me.
Argument taking place.
Those guys need to get a room.
Oh!
Damn.
Mind your own business.
That's crazy.
I understand.
That's crazy, babe.
And it won't ever happen again.
If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants.
$1,000 in the bank. OG stack. Yo, bounce, so let me in, bruh.
I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
Let me in, bruh.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Is that your bike over there?
Yup.
It's
lie, I said no.
Pretty
now
cool.
Now she gotta do something to your bike. Since you won't let me in.
Thanks. Is that all?
This is the old mill, right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
Never mind.
We got
some
information.
Keep walking.
Why are you being tough to a girl, bro? Like, she 53 pounds, 4 ounces soaking wet. And you just think it makes sense.
I'd join a motorcycle gang if I had any friends.
You're soft, bro. The volley is like...
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print. I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Yo, the gauges are huge. Let me inside now. What's up?
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
In back talk, you use arguments and insults to get someone to do what you want. Okay.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
Bedtime? Why is it doing that? Except to succeed, pay attention to what your opponent says. I thought we went over this in past your bedtime, and it's pulsating. Okay, let's continue. Bedtime. And pick a comeback that reflects their words back at them. So we're gonna reflect. Okay, so I was like, I know you are, but what am I? So you're best.
Aww, isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
I mean, you don't know me, but you think I have a bedtime. So you think you know me. But my name is Roy Skeeter. Duh! You talk this. No way. Oh, I got the timer too. See this? I don't
look
do
at
cute.
My face. Do I look cute, or do I look like I'm going to
okay,
kick your ass?
Okay, should I pick that?
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Sometimes the mattress are more difficult to pick out. Hair, playground is a good response to kid.
Maybe I am a kid, because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Ooh, flowers on your bike!
A girl like you, with pretty flowers on her bicycle, shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan...
Tell you, Samoan.
Look, my boss decides who gets in, all right?
Who's your boss?
Your boss, your mom? Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up.
Talk to him!
You're all right, kid. Go on in.
Okay. Sometimes diplomacy is the best course of action. Talk to that boy! Why I got the Illuminati symbol on my screen? Get this off my screen. Get it off my screen. I'm not selling my soul. Get it off my screen right now. I'm not even gonna look at it. I'm not looking at it. Need to get this. Yo. Alright, thank you.
This is intense.
Oh,
hey, Delia. Come.
That's what a dog got.
Cute dog.
Delia? How you get lights on a moose head like that? Said question everything. Why? That is funny. That is funny. So you wanted to get in here? This is where you
just
wanted to
follow
get
the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
Okay. Follow the lights. I'm taking a stairwell. Let's
half
get
those
it.
Stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey.
Okay, never mind. Yo, Frank, my guy, you know what the thing
Frank.
Is?
Hey.
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year.
Watch your mouth.
Look at that getup. Studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I just came
to
listen to some music and jam out.
Man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
Alright, bro, I'm done talking to you.
Ha, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
Hope you get shot sometime in during this whole 3 episodes. Hope you get shot at least twice. Push through this.
Here we go.
Watch out, man. What move? Hold up.
Fuck.
My fault, bro. Touch me, I'm popping.
Hey. You okay?
I'm fine.
I'm good.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Touch me, I'm popping on you. Oh, whoa, what's
fuck
up,
off,
boss?
Man.
I'm popping.
Hey. You don't
right,
know.
Alright, yo, where the gun at? My hammer.
No. And I give zero shits.
Oh, you gonna smoke in my face?
For you, bitch.
All right, mosh pit is a no-go. Fine.
That's exactly what we need.
Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
All right, take your time up these steps. You know, they're rotted. Yeah, I like that. Ooh. Hey, she got toes. She got footsies. How do you like to call it in Street Fighter Evo? Footsies?
Fuck, yes! Finally made it!
Man, I went to go
can't
upstairs.
Believe
my
it.
First choice was to go upstairs. Alright. That's a little beer with sweaty shirt. Okay. Rock on, dude! Teach me how to thug. Ah! Yeah. Ah! Ah! So you came in there. There was dirty wood rotted floor. Jam out to some music.
You spilled my beer, bitch!
Boy!
Body you girl. Should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude.
She's gonna regret every word.
Us?
Every word.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some man.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry
here? One beer got spilled.
This is
I'm
getting
there. Us.
And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
I'm about to fall down. Uh-oh.
Hey, dickhead.
You ever took a bottle and make a knife out of it? All right, T-Rock. Now, let's pop on him.
Ah!
Yeah! What's up? Ooh! Rock my jaw.
Rachel?
All right. Oh, that's my yeah, let's come on, let's throw down with him. What you mean?
Hurry up!
Yeah, she looks back up. I thought about to sit there and get it rocking. What's up?
Let me go, Frank! Not gonna happen. Calm down.
Okay, you're looking out, Frank.
Come on, man.
You're looking
Walk
out.
Away. Screw this.
You're looking out, ballpark, Frank. You're looking out, my kid.
Get the fuck out of here!
So I was kicking men in his nuts in front row seats to firewood. I'm about to punch him right in the head and he's all set. He goes to a J.C. concert. I'm lying, I'm like, no. I'll just sit there and make him probably take this. All it took was a kick in the nuts, a broken bottle, and to get my jaw tapped. Did this get front row at a Firewall concert? And I know this game is based on decisions, so I probably am going to get shot down the line in this episode. Or one of these three episodes, just to get a front row seat. Life is strange. That's a bar. Oh my God. Yo, I like this stuff. Lava lamp. Squeeze it. I dig it. Square Enix. Final Fantasy. Shout out.
Sometimes all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell. Daily rituals are important, even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have.
That's why I told you this one, Noah, because you weren't at Firework last night. Even Frank was there. He's my dealer. Well, Mom, if you're reading this, he's my dealer, and you shouldn't be reading this. Nope. I'm not gonna read this whole thing. You can pause it, check it out yourself. We out here. All right, get up. Get up, Craig. Can you look at
hey,
photo?
Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise. Right?
Shorty in the middle. She got grayed out eyebrows. Got some squinty eyes. Got the cheek lines. She bad!
Hey! Wakey, wakey, edgy, bakey.
Last night, seeing Firewalk live. Those skeevy assholes.
That's a fire emblem. That's a bar. Oh. Yo, what?
Was
I need to be a
really
rapper or something, man.
Amber? You smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes.
Change clothes and go.
Mom said I was too young to go. She was wrong. And it was awesome.
Okay, so instead of going to your closet with clothing, your drawer has everything in it. You're just like one-stop shop. Okay, let's get it, Walmart. Ooh, I like those shirts. Raven? Bonus outfits. Illuminati! Why? Why is Illuminati in here? We gonna go with it, though. Got the deluxe edition. Let's go with deluxe Illuminati. She already sold us all. I told you that's the Illuminati symbol. What I said? 25 billion likes for guessing. I didn't guess. Everybody knows the Illuminati symbol. You look like you just became a tomboy. Like, you know what I'm saying? It's like she just became a tomboy. And now I'm good with the Illuminati. No, why I keep doing this? Okay, my bad, y'all. My bad. Punk dog, hot dog, hot dog, man. Illuminati, I'm not doing this. Be good.
I really should get going.
This is what smoking weed to do. Get you anywhere between like what? 87.9 FM, the Seder, okay. Like, who? She like rock bands and all that. What is this? What's good with this poster? Take that down.
No more unicorns, no more princesses, and
take that
no
down. You're
more
a tomboy. You don't need no unicorns. Graph Edie, let's get
words
it.
Words of wisdom, don't fail me now.
100% of the shots.
Everything's worth a shot.
You miss 100% of the shots you don't drink. We out.
Shit. Where's my phone? God, it's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Chloe, I said breakfast.
Guess I better try calling my phone with Mom's. Okay. Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it.
Yo, you know, she has yet to answer her mother.
How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating?
What kind of phone is this? Like, her phone was drawn on paper, cut out, and it's like, all right, I'm gonna put a phone service plan on it. Like, what the f-
Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby.
Got it.
There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
Okay. Like 3. You don't got no friends. 2 from Rachel and 1 from when you call your mother. wish for mother. Okay. We join for supper? No thanks. We come at some point tonight. Cool, you home curfew, there will be consequences. Ooh. If I was a mother, I stole off, bro. Wholeheartedly.
Chloe, okay. Breakfast.
So you should have
two. Bring my purse down with you, please.
Two of them things.
Yeah. Okay.
I think I saw Mom's purse in her room.
It's definitely in her room. Yo, why she walk like that? Like, watch. Nigga, what? Like, her head sways more than her hips.
Mom's finally making her bed again? Well, I guess that's a good sign.
Where your purse at, Mom? Oh, there we go. Like, the turning sensitivity is crazy.
Oh, can you grab my cell phone, too? No more dawdling. I need to talk to you.
Yeah, that really makes me want to hurry.
Why tell me no more dawdling, right? And you telling me to get stuff?
Coming, like, Mom.
Boy. Sure, you have to kick a man in his nuts, get a black eye, have to take a bottle and make a knife out of it, just to get front row seats.
Finally, you can put my purse on the dining table. You might still have time for breakfast if you hurry.
Dining table, here I come. Dad took these photos. Now that David's staying over so much, I wonder how long it'll take Mom to shove them in a drawer somewhere.
Dining table, purse, lay it down.
Chloe, I don't have all day.
Oh, she has some,
you
like,
get over here already.
I should see what Mom wants before she strokes out.
Let's go with you. She got the cakey, boy. Ooh. Why you got heels on early in the morning? You. She getting crazy out here.
Hey, Mom. You wanted to talk?
Chloe, what happened to you?
It's no big deal. I walked into a door.
You seem to be walking into a lot of doors lately. When I send you a text message, Chloe, like last night, I need you to answer.
You can just say text. You don't have to say message.
And I need you to answer without the snark.
I'm sorry.
I hear you. I'll do better about replying.
Thank you.
Is that what you wanted to talk about?
What is it with you and David? Always cutting to the chase. Why can't we just have some pleasant conversation before school?
I mean, David the other dude, you know what I'm saying? Like, my pops. My pops, my man got drawings on the wall and all that. Now this David dude, I know nothing about him. So we're gonna talk about this dude David, cause obviously you don't care about school. You know what I'm saying? Cause you were in Illuminati. I'm just asking about David. I don't know what I'm talking about.
You do realize I hate your boyfriend with every fiber of my being, right?
Damn.
Chloe, you don't hate him.
He calls me girly. He's a dickhole.
He can be old-fashioned.
Yeah, an old-fashioned dickhole.
So, you're talking about holes and... Okay.
Wrong choice. Right. School. My favorite.
You used to love to learn.
Yeah. I used to think drugs were lame, too.
I wish you wouldn't joke like that. Let's not fight. I made you breakfast.
Nah. I'll just grab something later.
Oh, you'll enjoy
like
this.
Need to get
the other day I made four
with a
eggs, two
belt.
For David, two for me. And just before I served them, he says, what are you gonna eat?
I'll enjoy that, huh?
Tired, huh? That'll teach you to break curfew.
What?
I know what time you came home last night. And don't think you can get out of school just because you missed the bus again.
Why would you assume that-
Who do you think your principal calls when you skip? Do you think I enjoy lying for you? Saying you're sick just so you don't get expelled? Between your grades and your disregard for my rules, I see you slipping. I'm worried.
But Mom, the whole point of lowering expectations is so you won't be disappointed in me. Ever again.
You're happy doing what you're doing? Look, fine. Keep at it. Just let me know so I can stop fighting with Blackwell to keep you on scholarship. Money's tight enough as it is.
First off, talking to her is not going to work. And I'm not asking David for help if I think he's a penis hole.
Maybe I just need to be left alone.
Maybe you're 16 and don't know what you need. David thinks you need discipline.
David should mind his own business.
I think it's great David's taking an interest. He's a good man. Maybe he can help.
I gotta talk to this David guy. So either I'll disrespect David and say that was a good man, or I'll disrespect David and call him an asshole. Let's bring up the Pops. Let's talk about Pops.
Dad was a good man.
That's not fair. I'm glad your father still has a place in your heart. But sometimes we need to make more room in our hearts for new people.
And sometimes, when we're incredibly desperate and lonely, we choose the absolute wrong kind of people to let into our hearts. Mom.
David's had some hard times too, you know. If he's kind enough to share his experience, I expect you to listen.
Like I'd let him get within 15 feet of me.
When he takes you to school today.
Very funny.
Damn.
You will be nice, you will be respectful, and you will say thank you.
Are you serious? This is such...
What, Chloe? Such what?
Mom's trying, I guess. Maybe I should too. But what's the point in getting along if it means pretending everything's fine when it's not?
See, that's Mom Dukes, right? So, you should be understanding that she's raising a retarded female like you that want to stand in front of trains, get snuffed by random dudes. I know that's my fault, I chose to get snuffed. But YOLO, you know what I'm saying? Just be understanding. Just be understanding, people.
Mom, I know you're dealing with a lot.
Thank you. I understand you don't need me as much anymore. But I need you.
I do still need you. You're my mom.
I'm proud of you for being so self-sufficient. But the whole world's not out to get you.
Tell that to the world.
You're impossible. But I love you.
I love you too.
Mm-hmm. Okay, David's waiting. You'll need to bring him his keys from the ashtray. Try not to
think I love you, Mom?
Got it. Unless he tries to give me advice. Or looks at me funny.
Chloe.
Or looks at me at all.
Chloe.
Mom.
Have a good day.
You too. Bringing David his keys is about the most humiliating thing Mom could ask me to do.
Got the newspaper. Got the ashtray. Look into the ashtray.
Here they are.
Hey. Why I had to look into the ashtray to take the keys? Why you just didn't take the keys? Why did I press triangle to press X to pick up a
Let's get these to David so we can drive away. No point in putting off the inevitable torture of driving to school with David. I better get going.
Yeah, this, why she walk like that? You see that? She walked like a snake standing upward. You see this? Like, she walked like a snake slithering on its like hind legs if it had any legs. Like, why? Ew. Look at this. It's like she's sliding across the floor. Okay, try to bring up the phone. I seen I had a text message, but I guess I gotta wait. How you gonna drive me to school and you fixing your car, bro? Does it work?
What a piece of crap. The car, too. Nice.
Oh. I mean, watch your mouth. Car's fire.
Why do you women always take forever to get ready?
We're hoping you men will leave without us.
You like Jameson from Spider-Man.
No, Mom. I swear he beat himself to death with a tire iron. Repeatedly.
Chloe, is that a black eye?
No.
Insubordination. No wonder your mother's worried about you.
Oh, that's sweet. Mm.
When I was your age, I got into my share of scraps. But it's not responsible. You owe it to your mother to do better.
Right.
Tell me again what I owe my mother, dirtbag.
Electrode insulator's probably cracked. You know what a spark plug does?
Yes.
It ignites.
Did you not hear me? I said I know what it does.
Then go grab my socket wrench set from the garage, and we can get moving.
What is this? Quality time? Ugh. Better just get the socket wrench and get this over.
What? Okay. He seems like a good dude. He seems like a good dude trying to be understanding.
What's David doing? Leaving stuff in our garage anyway? Does he think he's moving in or something?
Fixing his car.
Fifty-fifty chance I smash him in the face with this. 60-40. Maybe 90-10.
Maybe he needs to rock your jaw. Maybe he needs to, you know, line your back straight because you look retarded. Okay, give him a soccer wrench.
A little more hustle wouldn't have killed you.
Let's see. I'm sitting there again in a rush when you fixing your car early morning when she got school and she already late. Like, this is why you bump heads. There's some dummies.
See what's gunking up the works there? That's a sign of
carbon deposits. No shit.
You know, you could actually be good at this. Dang. If you lost the attitude.
My attitude is what makes me special, David.
All right.
Fist bump.
Fine, whatever.
Bro fist. Hey. Thumbnail.
Hey, you're taking those tools with you, right?
Every house needs a good toolbox.
We've already got one, but thanks.
You're like, yeah, sure you do. Thumbnail!
Ready to roll?
Please don't want to talk. Please don't want to talk.
I
want
to talk to you about something.
Fuck!
We don't have to like each other. But you will respect me. You've enjoyed enough of a vacation from having a father figure. So there are some things I want to be real clear about.
Let's see what you gotta say.
Mm-hmm.
Joyce, your mother, she's hurting, Chloe. Hurting for you. You've had it rough, no doubt about it. But all this staying out late, ignoring her command, drinking, drug use, it's making everything harder for her. You need to shape up, get your act together. And put someone else first for a damn change. Am I making myself clear?
Is it crazy if part of what David's saying makes sense to me? Got it.
Thanks, y'all get it together,
folks. We should really get going.
Glad we understand each other.
I don't understand why you think that's an acceptable haircut to wear out in public. That's what I don't understand. She's daydreaming.
Country?
Yeah, totally. You Black Eye's not there anymore.
Dad loved this song. I just called to tell you that I miss you, my friend.
That's a bomb.
What a beautiful day.
Hey, Willie.
Dad, turn it up.
Turn it up. Turn up in a bit. Turn up in a bit.
I know what a spark plug does, jerkbot.
What's in the purse?
I guess Mom left her purse back here.
Is she a teacher? A lot of red markers on this. She got a lot of stupid children she's teaching. She's a teacher. Oh! What just happened? What happened? I should have played the first one first. But I don't like the game. But then I do like the game. Cause now I want Chloe to get better. You know what I'm saying? Like now I'm kind of becoming one with the story.
The hell?
Out of the car, Chloe. You're gonna be late.
Hey, you can say have a good day. Get it? No.
Shit. Thanks.
Don't use that sarcastic tone with me, young lady. I can see you rolling your eyes.
Hello. I was actually saying.
I see everything.
I'll warn everyone.
Alright, Neji. Everybody sent to the school with no books. Oh, you a senior now, Chloe? I see, Lo. No acting school.
Hey, Chloe.
Oh. Hey, Elliot.
Oh, my, that's my man,
Wait,
Elliot Spencer.
What happened to your face? Do you need to go to the nurse or something?
What? This? You should see the other guy.
Guess it's true then. I heard you had a hell of a night.
Word.
I mean, people are talking about it.
Who exactly is talking shit about me?
You know, haters on social media.
Great. I wish I could tell everyone to just get a life.
So. How about The Tempest? Blackwell Theater at its most pretentious.
Yeah, totally.
I know it's gonna be lame, but...
I don't know.
I was thinking... Do you want to go together tomorrow?
That sounds like you trying to make a move. And being that I'm a guy... I'm gonna cop block you. Because I'm a hater. So no. Don't say yes, Cole. Please don't
no
say yes.
No way. I'd rather have my eyes gouged out with rusted forks.
Yeah, right. Me too, I guess.
All right. See you in chem.
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, yo, Elliot. Being in the friend zone is not gonna get you out the friend zone. Spin that out there for you.
Gotta track down Steph to pick up my DVD. I've still got time before class.
Steph Curry with the shot, boy. So all your objectives is gonna be written on your hand. You don't get ink poisoning, dummy. I'm at the picnic tables with Mikey. Alright, so picnic tables. It turns like it starts slow, quick, stupid, quick. That's crazy. Alright, I see it. I think I do. Hold up, hold up. Okay. Steph Curry and Michael Jordan, what's good, baby?
If I had known the Celestial Avenger was bloodied, I would have totally given him my potion.
Got no glass.
It was a skill challenge. Potion wouldn't have worked.
Skill challenge?
It's part of the tabletop game we play.
You wouldn't understand.
Try me, let's get it.
Give me a break, nerds. I've heard of tabletop games.
Cool.
I didn't.
Got my DVD?
One Blade Runner. Director's cut coming right up.
Sweet. $5, right?
Stuff time, cute.
Keep it. I'm just glad someone here appreciates the classics.
Clean 8.
You even asked for the director's cut, which took out the shitty voiceover and replaced it with a sweet dream sequence.
Dream life over real life. That's my motto.
Right on.
Hey,
dream life over
do you know
real life.
Rachel
that is
a gamer?
A motto.
Rachel Amber? You're asking me?
Didn't you two go out last night, or was it just like a friend thing?
We're not friends.
I don't know what you heard, but Rachel and I barely know each other.
Oh, sweet.
We're not friends.
Steph has a crush.
Chloe, you should join our game.
Yeah.
You're a senior in high school saying Steph has a
right
crush.
Now. Thanks, though.
We're at the end of the campaign, so it'll only take, like, 20 minutes. What else have you got to do before class?
This okay. I like the little thing you got on, the little necklace. Little dragon. I don't like the dragon. Nope, don't
nah.
like dragons.
There are enough monsters in real life.
Good.
Whoa.
Hey, Chloe.
It was a lion, then, you know.
Never surrender.
Wow. Mikey North gets it.
Mikey, you know, my man,
DVD?
Mikey,
check.
Before you actually
next
turn
stop,
general, hey, Arnold.
Chemistry
that's
class. Joy.
Let's get the chem class going. So, at home, I walk normally, but then my jog move is this. When I'm outside, my walk is this, and my jog move is this. Like, it's just a lot of dynamics to this game. Take those off your feet. Take those off your feet, the ugly Converses.
What the hell?
What have you got here, Twitch?
Don't call me that!
True North. A jock so dumb he makes jocks look bad. Guess Nathan Prescott made the shit list.
Oh, wow. This is some really weird crap, Prescott.
It's not yours. Give it back!
I hate that you're on the team now. You're such a loser.
Guys, no need to fight. You can both be losers.
Both.
The mute speaks?
I got a volume button.
Whoa,
what's up?
Whoa! You earn a spot on the squad, Twitch. You don't have your dad try to buy off the coach.
At least my family pays tuition. How much financial aid does your deadbeat dad need again?
Ooh.
Wow.
Ooh.
Dick
that's crazy.
My dad lost his job at the shipyard when your dad closed it down. And you want to talk shit to me?
Leave Nathan alone.
Yeah.
You know something,
don't
Prescott?
Touch me.
I'm going to do you a favor. You can't be a part of the team and be into this stupid crap at the same time.
You're a piece of shit.
Oh.
I am going
stop
to
it.
Kill you.
You guys, stop. Chloe, do something. Don't just stand there watching.
I hate when people do that.
The only way to stop a bully is to be aggressive. I've got to put Drew down. Back off, idiot.
What the hell did you just say to me?
Idiot?
Idiot. You're not used to a word that big, are you? Don't be scared.
Ooh,
talk. You're seriously defending Nathan Prescott?
Nathan's
How about picking on someone your own size?
Yeah, talk to me like that.
My ear is pretty small.
You're such a crazy freak.
Ooh.
Mind your own business.
Crazy freak. You know what's crazy?
What's crazy is that you haven't been held back yet. How is that possible?
You want a piece of this?
Piece of your bromance?
You mean your budding bromance with Nathan? You're clearly into him. Just pull his hair already.
Yo, she tough.
Did you just laugh?
I did. Chloe just owned you.
Shut the fuck up, fresh meat.
You shut the fuck up.
Oh, God.
Go, Samantha.
Jeez.
Guess you got lucky this time, Prescott.
I talked that talk.
Had two girls
talk
show
that
up to
talk.
Save you.
But that was me
Take
talking.
Your pervy picture book.
Are you okay?
You think
What's
I need help? From you?
You're welcome.
You could have stepped
right?
in at any time, brother. You had to do all that.
Thanks for sticking up for him. People think just because of his family.
Everything okay here?
No problem, Skip.
Skip along, Skip. Soft nigga. Gangster. I know you're doing your best. Love you. I love you too, Mom. Love you too. Let me get my school and all. Mulan?
Oh, good. You're here.
What's that get up? Get off me. I need you.
I do
need
beseech
you
right
now.
Chiefly that I might set it in my prayers. What is your name?
Miranda. Oh, my father. I have broke your hest to say so.
Good. Admired Miranda.
Indeed, worth
the dearest in the
here?
World. Many a lady I have eyed with best regard, and many a time had listened to... Many a time the harmony of their tongues hath I listened to.
Hayden, you're killing me. You've had weeks to be off book.
Sorry, Mr. Keaton.
No, don't apologize to me. Apologize to your scene partner, who's been very accommodating. And to your other fellow actors. And most of all, to yourself.
Mr. Keaton, sorry to interrupt, but does this look better? I had my mom take it in a bit.
Rachel looks awesome.
Why are you shaking your booty?
This is getting as surreal as last night.
Looking good, Rach.
Very cool.
Exquisite Rachel, as always.
Mr. Keaton,
my man,
I'm still having trouble with... My affections are then most humble. I have no ambition to see a goodlier man. I mean, does she really mean that?
Especially because I just straight out told her I've been banging all the ladies.
Yeah, that is hard. We've talked about that line forever. We need a fresh perspective.
Son, what do I gotta do with this?
The question is, are Miranda's feelings of instant passion
off,
for Ferdinand just inexperience and dramatic circumstances,
and
or
Rachel,
has she actually
friends.
Just met the love of her life? What do you think?
Miranda's an idiot.
Miranda's
about
an
it.
Idiot because falling in love is stupid. What is she, 12?
F love, man.
Actually, she's about 15. So your point, whoever you are, about being an idiot or being naive, is well taken.
Thanks, Mr.
Keaton. I don't know why I'm here.
Later.
See you later, guys.
Oh, no. I have first period improv with a class full of freshmen now.
Now, what you want?
Your eye looks fabulous. Where'd you get it done?
What?
Just
Fight
kidding.
Club on 14th Street.
That asshole really clocked you.
It wasn't a big deal.
I'll just be a minute.
Okay. So, why am I here again?
Oh, could you grab my belt for me? I think it's in my bag over there.
You know, she's setting you up.
Yeah.
You're walking in, she's gonna be like half naked or something like that. Watch. Watch.
Okay. Get the belt. Don't say any stupid shit and don't, like, fall down. Rachel looks so happy here.
If you do not get the belt, you're doing too much. Get the belt.
There's Rachel's belt.
I told him we're not friends, so we're not gonna be friends.
Guess I'll go give this to Rachel now.
Watch, watch.
Rachel? Is this your belt?
Yes! Thank you.
Throw the belt over. Don't give it a satisfaction. Throw it, toss it.
Here you go. Ow! I didn't say attack me with it.
Shit.
You get no attention from me, you bugging.
Chloe Price.
Rachel Amber.
You got two first names, you're an idiot.
Was amazing.
Firewalk was dope, though.
I'd never seen Firewalk live. Pretty fierce show.
We'll have to do it again. To tell the truth,
facts.
I went to bed last night wishing it never had to end. But then I thought, why? Why does it have to end?
That's deep. That was deep. Cause I'm not trying to flirt
that
at all.
Rhetorical question?
How would you like to join me on a little field trip?
I'm trying to see what's up with Steph.
You mean it?
No, I like Steph. I don't like you.
Is that weird?
No, it's awesome.
I hoped you'd say that. Now about that eye, that is a hell of a battle scar. Do you want me to cover it up with some makeup?
Nah, I don't like makeup.
Are you kidding? This is a badge of honor.
Yeah, that's the stars and stripes.
Respect.
Don't touch me.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Don't follow this chick. She gonna get you shot. She's gonna get you shot. She probably won't get her shot. I just don't want to go anywhere with her.